on another love, will my tears be used all on another love?
This has been an incredible year for London and England and Great Britain, and what a better place to celebrate it than at the Burberry show. And I'm very excited to hear that the show is going to be very optimistic and colourful.
I love Burberry. It's obviously a lot of fun to work with them. You get to wear incredible clothes, and they're such a fun, young British brand.
I'm really excited to be here and actually experience it firsthand, the drama and all, you know, the whole huge show.
I've been looking at all these incredible Norman Parkinson photographs from the 40s and 50s. You know, he did all these very saturated colours, and including these very, very strong, intense lips. And then I found these incredible images in the Burberry archive of these corsets and capes that Burberry had done in kind of the early 1900s. All the things came together to produce quite a sassy show.
It's always really original, classy, best of British.
Quite amazing about the brand is they make clothes for all ages and styles.
I just really like the clothes. You know, I think it'll be a good show.
This is my first Burberry show. We all love Christopher. We love his clothes, it's cool.
Christopher Bailey invited me the last few years, and I like the clothes.
I'm more excited about the Regent shop opening. I think we're going to see a really great shop.
We basically kind of had three different events going on. We had a live stream going to Regent Street, where we had a completely different audience. We had the live one here in Hyde Park, and then we had a global audience on their mobiles or in their homes or in our other stores around the world. And we did different messaging for each different audience and community, but they all were part of the same energy. I wanted to make people smile and happy, and I wanted to, you know, do a collection that was a bit more joyful and quite sassy and a bit sexy.